second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now?
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Who's ball? Who's going to get that?
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick, decisive, ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
Driving on, a real charge here. Time to deliver. That's good defending, very good defending. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. And it's looking safe. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Goal! Chance to break, and he's shown him... Hits one! He's got away with one there. And he checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
Lobato is fouled.
Basile. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Played out to the right. Oh, he'd have done well to reach that. The changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
There's a long ball.
That'll go straight through to the keeper. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. To win it back. He's gone for it! It's anyone's ball. Chung Bong Yeon. He's gone for goal. A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control.